Hi, I'm Tiffany with Headcovers.com, and today I'm going to show you how to tie a bandana on your head two different ways. I'm using our cotton tie-dye bandana, and to start the look, we're going to take two opposite ends of the bandana and make a triangle. The key is to stop short of the full triangle, because the closer you get to the edge, the less you'll have to work with, and if you do have a larger head size, you can always push it back further to get a larger triangle and more scarf to work with. Now that we have our triangle folded, we're gonna take the folded edge of the bandana and place it along the hairline. Now we'll take the two long ends, and for the first look, we're going to go over the tail, so just tie a knot and tie it again. And you'll also want to adjust it over the ears to give you full head coverage. And this is our finished look. For our second look, we're going to take the same triangle and place that folded edge again against the forehead. And this time we're going to tie it underneath the triangle. And we're going to tie a knot, and you'll tie it again. And again, you'll want to adjust it over the hairline as well to make sure you're getting full head coverage, and this is our second look. We do offer our 100% cotton bandanas in a variety of different prints and tie-dye colors. Our bandanas are a little larger than most to give you extra room for tying and allow for full head coverage. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and let me know in the comments below if you like the tail tucked or untucked. We'll see you in the next video.